to 9th through 12th graders in order to build our program. We opened it up to 7th, 8th, 9th, up to 12th graders. So we have a combination here of, we're missing one performer tonight. She's actually a 7th grader from Phoenix. We have two 8th graders, one from Shelburne, one from Worthingway. And then we've got a couple of high schoolers who were in our fall guard as well. So we've got quite the combination of kiddos. This is a lot more intensive of a program, and we're getting ready for our final competition on Saturday. So we're pretty excited, and thanks for the opportunity to perform for you guys.
Use it, break it, fix it, trash it, change it, nail it, grade it, charge it, point it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it, quick erase it, write it, cut it, paste it, save it, load it, check it, quick rewrite it, plug it, play it, burn it, rip it, drag and drop it, zip, unzip it, lock it, zero, it, find it, do it, glide, jam and lock it, surf it, scroll it, pause it, push it, cross it, lock it, switch it, paint it, paint it, paint it, tune it, print it, scan it, send it, touch me, never touch it, play it, play it, watch it, technologic, one more time.
Oh, somebody who's been working with us since the start of the second semester, who's had a huge impact on our Cardinal band already, and is taking on more and more of our responsibilities and learning the fundamentals of being a band director and a teacher. And he's he's got a wonderful heart, and he's got a great work ethic, and that's our student teacher. We'd like to introduce him, if you can come on out and wave hello. All right, this is Mr. Chris Barnes. So you'll see his conducting debut actually in 2 weeks at the jazz band's performance at the McConnell Arts Center on, I think it's March 19th is the Thursday. You'll see his conducting debut there, and then the next time conducting on this stage will be in our final concert of the school year. So we're going to close Cardinal Band's portion today with James Swearingen's tune, Beyond the Darkness.
Thank you. It would be really cool.